Shame on you. That's what Ramsgate's famous for.
I wonder if this port authority have been
well,
if the Muslims at the airport blew this place up.